It's a wonderful world of 駄菓子屋. Do you know it? In Japan, there is a snack shop called 駄菓子屋. There are lots of types, and they are very cheap, so we bring them with us on trips. I will talk about the top 5 popular types. Number 5 is 부타면. All you have to do is pour hot water on it, then you can eat it. It's perfect for when you're just a little bit hungry. It's very cheap, only 77 yen. Number 4 is 오야츠 카르파스. They are packaged in bite-sized pieces. They have chicken and pork in them, so they are easy to eat. They are 8 yen each. Number 3 is Kabayaki Santaro. They are flavored with things like fish paste, soy sauce, mirin and spices, like another dish called Kabayaki. They have a crunchy texture and are delicious. They are 10 yen each. Number 2 is Otsubu Ramune. They are 90% grape sugar, so they are perfect for eating while studying or working. They are a bit more expensive at 86 yen, but you get a lot, so it's fine. And number 1 is Umaibo. Their light texture and full flavor makes them ideal. There are lots of types, so you will never get bored. These are cheap too, only 11 yen. What do you think? There are lots of things which are cheap but also delicious. 駄菓子屋 have a retro nostalgic feel. Recently, the number of shops is going down, but please try visiting one if you come to Japan.